Hey, I'm covering over a piece that I did a few weeks ago. I just wanted to do something else with it, so I'm doing it now. I'm doing it here. I'll try to see as people come in. I have my phone against the mirror, but just having fun. I lost power last night. It's pretty cool. I like when that happens. Get to use your imagination. Candles. I don't want to completely cover what I did the last time, so I'm kind of making it look like an illusion. Instagram said I was being a bad boy and it wouldn't let me post, so I'm doing this too. I think it's nonsense, but whatever. Just trying to get my artwork out there. That is what it's for, right? I'm supposed to post photos on this app, but they won't let me. I'm over here like picking a color. Choose a color and a color. Really, that's all I'm doing, just having some fun. I was bored doing it alone, so I wanted some company. Can't even see who's in here, but all right, let me try to see this all mirrored. Hey everybody, appreciate you. When I try to get like texture and hold the paint, I do a dry brush. It's easier to manipulate it that way. Just trying to get like a raised surface on an already raised surface. Trying. Abstraction. Just doing. not worrying about perfection because it doesn't exist. It just is. You just make it. It's your interpretation. Others, their eyes. Manipulation with light. It's an image. You create it. It's pretty sweet. Some white. Or actually, something bright. I don't know what to do with this part. I kind of went over the really rough texture on top here, and it was dried already with a layered texture, so I went over it and it looks like it's a little more raised up than it is. When I first started, about a month ago, 2 months ago, I was just pushing pieces out because I wanted to push myself creatively, and I was just making things and doing things differently. And at first I started with pours with Craftsman paint, which I really didn't like personally, and I was doing them here on my floor, and I wasn't even doing it like a traditional pour way. I was kind of holding the canvas like this and rocking it back and forth and like dancing with music and everything, actually enjoying it, and what came from it. And then I got the Liquitex paint. I tried doing it with that and it didn't work, and I took that as, okay, it's time to try something different. So I did, and that's what I've been doing for a while now. But now I found something different, and when I'm allowed back on Instagram to post, you'll see it. So it's just not meant to be seen in that way right now. That's how I'm gonna take it. So for now, you just enjoy everything else that I have to offer you. I appreciate it. Let's get bright. If I have enough paint for this, I need to get more. I really do. I've been going a little crazy. But I've been going crazy with my gift cards and Michael's Rewards. If you guys have Michael's, use Michael's Rewards, please. They send you vouchers to your emails, and I've already spent what I got back already in their vouchers, so it's very awesome. Fluorescent red. I kind of still want white, but at the same time, I'm like second-guessing it. But every time I do that, it comes out better than I think. That's another thing. If you, like, worry about your piece, just do it. It's probably gonna come out better than you think because you're holding yourself back. I hate that feeling, that self-doubt. That's a lot of the reason why I wasn't painting for 10 plus years. Holding myself back and just not letting myself go through the work and the learning process all over again. But I'm very happy that I did, because it's made me feel a lot better about myself and feel like I have a purpose and I want to live, and yeah, I'm not sad anymore, so it's pretty sweet. Thanks for watching me. Thanks for following me. Thanks for finding me, however you did. If I know you in this life already, awesome. Thank you for supporting me. But I'm just having fun and doing what comes from my heart, so whatever comes from that, thank you. I like the crimson with the gray. It's kind of sweet. Just gonna blend it right over that. I like doing dark over light and breaking the rules, so to say, and just doing what I want because it looks cool to me, and that's the point. I don't know if you can see in full what I have, but I'll flip it for you. That's where we're at right now. And like I said, just having fun. I said, hey, I wanted to go on live since I can't post, so I did, and this is it. And it's probably gonna go to IG Live if I can send it over there too. But if not, yeah, you guys are seeing this and I appreciate it. I think I'm gonna stop here. I like where it is, but I really appreciate you guys watching this and listening to what I have to say about my creative journey and everything I've been going through. So thank you so much, and really thank you for checking this out, because I was just doing this just to do this, so thanks for following me, and thanks for being here. Appreciate it.
Check out my mirror. It's all stained. That's me. Those are old pieces. There's a ton of new pieces in my living room that I have taken photos of, but I'm just waiting to take photos of them now because I'm banned. So have a great day. Appreciate you.